Hello, hello, world. Hope everybody is good today. I have an exclusive interview. I promised you some time that I was going to bring my dad to this channel to teach us some amazing stuff about old highlife tunes that the generation of today have lost. Today is going to show us something unique that I think most of the youth don't know. So take it away, Agyengo, professor of music.
Your friend Agyengo. Agyengo, Robo Papa. Now, if I say, Mitchell and my phone, tuning be a F sharp. Normally, you'll be playing in F, but not sounding a canon. Now, difference in this, say, my finger F, I'll go and say. So, what you know, F sharp, rather, over sharpen second key, you know, second string, you know, I, B into C. Something like this. Now, if a sixth string and wash up on from E to F. Auntie, it's me boy Ampon, I say. Send a bonny, a friend saying C moi, O bonon, approach an assistant. It's now on F. The F sharp tuning, you know, it may allow my obon to send a oboe C formation, you know, like this. Now, normally, Jumbi or Hoya Feno. Reading be a friend Dagumba, Sanomo, and Nemuno.
What's the history behind Dagumba?
Well, Dagumba, nay, will be Jumbia. Why, my hood to papa, if you're toy. Now, I'll say Dagumba, sa, Timunumuna, repete. Repete, 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 where no echo free by, and no see a daguma. Do you all two chords? Aye, do, I mean, 1 and 5. And only a friend daguma. The young boy, see. Those days, that's a new guitar. Solo be any. Seven a bass guitar and hunting. Bass guitar and hunting, nature say. One a bow bass, bow be bia, and in any friend, a human in sia. Man sianing in a cassa. The Daguma no will be the true jum at true no, maybe if you send a jum to Tianca Sankasa. Now, a jum the end, then I was it. Daguma, we are young, you do that. And the affair Daguma, I was impressed with Daguma or F sharp, Ubo F. But because of say, what happened second key, you know, a second string, you know, from B to C, you know. No, what happened F, no? a E amanabe F free nintino on veno F sharp.
Okay, thank you guys. So this was Dagomba exclusive, something that we don't know as youth. Extreme one, the F sharp formation. I hope you've learned something new. If you are new to this channel, click on the subscribe button right down there so this channel can go. Give us a like, and if you have anything, put it in the comment section. See you next time. Agyengo is signing out. Bye.